after the pre-running routine and before diving right into the training, make sure you give yourself a few minutes of a steady state movement, whether that's a fast-paced walk, maybe you do those skips, or even a very light jog just to acclimate yourself directly to the running agenda.